doing my last English exam.
Two unlikely friends, one a TV star, the other a refugee.
She was good, she was kind, and you killed her!
You may recognise Irish actor Liam Cunningham. On screen, he's best known as Sir Davos in the hit series Game of Thrones.
You had him believing it, all of them fooled.
In Syria, I was bombed in my school.
While 16-year-old Hassam is far from famous, one of the millions of refugees from Syria's civil war. To Cunningham, war is just a fantasy played out on a fictional battlefield. But for Hassam, it's all too real. He was forced to flee Syria after his school was destroyed by an airstrike, killing several of his friends and other students. Cunningham and several Thrones castmates visited refugee camps in Greece earlier this year, trying to raise awareness to the refugees' plight. Cunningham met Hassam at another camp in Jordan, and the two immediately hit it off. The teen hoped to eventually join his father and brother in Germany. Hassam even started teaching himself German and English so he could easily integrate into society. That was a month ago. Hassam successfully made it to Germany and is now living in Stuttgart when Cunningham decided to surprise his Syrian friend.
Oh my gosh, what are you doing here?
I came to see you.
Both friends delighted to be reunited.
Welcome to Europe.
What are you doing here?
I came to see you.
Really, really happy. Really happy. It's like unbelievable. Yeah, yeah. I can't explain my feeling. Yeah.
I am overjoyed. I'm incredibly happy because of the generosity of the German people. Yeah.
While the two were busy catching up, Hassam admitted he had never heard of Game of Thrones.
I didn't realize that my friend here, Liam Cunningham, is a big famous. Just when the ladies, the ladies told me that he's a big actor and famous actor, and oh my God, so then I gave him a hug.
Hassam promises to start watching the show once he and his family get settled in their new home. Robyn Curnow, CNN.